welcome back to my channel. So as you can see, we're not in my room today, we are in my bathroom. Hey! So this video is, you're gonna see me take my makeup off, and then I'm gonna go through some of the stuff that I use. So skincare for face, my body, blah 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 blah, whatever I mention in here. So first thing I do, I take these bad boys off, and then usually I take the Clinique Take the Day Off. I have gone through three of these and I have to go buy my fourth one because this is empty. I literally finished it last night, but I kept it just to show you guys the product. It's this one. Amazing. I love it. I love it so much. It's like amazing. Like, you only need like a little bit and then like I can just wipe off the face and it's like, okay. Anyway, so for now, since I don't have any of that, I'm gonna take the Garnier Micellar Water that I kind of had and wipe all my makeup off. Okay, so now that we have all our makeup off, I'm going to apply one of the masks I like to do. I use the Tarte Friction Stick once a week. And another mask that I use that I absolutely love is this Pore Original Pack by, I'm not even gonna try pronouncing that. Focus camera. There you go. By this brand over here, and I really really like this. It cools, tightens and soothes the pores, and I just apply it to here, and then usually I'll put on a hydrating mask, this clay mask from Nutramedics. It's apricot extract and soybean. It's really good. So yeah, this is another one that I use, but today I'm gonna apply my Tarte Friction Stick onto my face. Alright, so I'm gonna let this on my face for 5 minutes, and then I am going to jump in the shower, rinse this off, wash my body, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, so I just got out of the shower. Yes, let me get my towel wrapped around me. Okay, so I used my Tarte Rainforest of the Sea Deep Dive Cleanser. I cleanse my skin every single day, so I use this every single day, and I love it. I always go back to this little guy. And also, I used the Frank Body Original Coffee Scrub. I use this. I exfoliate about 3 to 4 times a week, and I use this guy right here. Love it so much, smells amazing, I love coffee. And for moisturizer for my legs and arms, and like my body, I love the Palmer's body lotions and stuff. The one I'm currently trying to use is the Shea formula with vitamin E, so it's the raw Shea body lotion. But my absolute favorite one, because I love the smell of this stuff, is the cocoa butter one. And it's so good for dry skin. It's got vitamin E in it, softens, smoothens. It's really, really nice. So yay for these two. I love these guys. So to continue on with our rest of finishing off my skincare, I take the Tarte Drink of H2O Hydrating Boost Moisturizer. I love this stuff so much. So I'm just gonna dip my finger in, and I only need a little bit of this stuff, and it's fantastic. It's super hydrating, and yeah, so if you've got dry skin, I highly, highly recommend this stuff because it's super hydrating. And I love this because it dries down completely and it feels really light on the skin. Like, it, you know, feel like you've just like applied like a shit ton of moisturizer in hopes that your skin's just gonna be moisturized, because it doesn't happen. So, really bad breakout, I would take the Farsali Volcanic Elixir Drops. I don't know, something about it, whenever I have a really bad breakout, it calms it down. This stuff does smell a little funky, but besides that, it's really, really nice on the skin. It looks like this yellow oil. This looks a bit special. Yeah, I don't know if you can see that, but yeah, it's this yellow stuff. So yeah, I usually put this on when I'm having like a really bad skin day or whatever. So I don't need to apply that today, but I am, however, going to apply some Tarte Mary Kudra oil onto my face because I just love this stuff. And I apply it onto my eyes as well because I don't know, I just like it on my eyes and it's moisturizes the eyelashes as well. So I put it on my eyes so my eyelashes can be moisturized because putting on the mascara and the false lashes on, like, you actually don't realize you actually need to moisturize. You've got to keep moist in your lashes. I know that sounds really weird, but it's actually true. Like, actually, actually. It's really important to, you know, moisturize your lashes. So I just rub this all over my eyes and just all over my face. And it feels fantastic. And also, if I have a bit more makeup left over, which I thought I got rid of all of it, but I didn't, it also doubles as a makeup remover. I mean, seriously, it actually does. If I run out of makeup, I'm super desperate for makeup remover, I will use it, and it works. So, thanks, Tarte, I love this stuff. And last, but certainly not least, for my skincare routine tonight, I'm gonna just spritz over some Tarte Rainforest of the Sea Marine Boosting Mist. Feels so good. It's nice and cooling, and especially now in summer at night, it's really hot. And you spray this on. If I'm really hot, like, and I need to cool down, I literally will spray this on my face, and it's just like. Alright, guys. So this is the end of my little skincare routine. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, my little Clovers.